from the swan boat at Lake Inawashiro, Japan, one of the sites for the JET program. I'm Monica, and I'm one of over 550 Canadians on the JET program. Ernesto was in a hurry as he surfed through, and he said he was on his way to a place close to his heart in South America. He planned to straddle the equator and visit a group study program focused on conservation and development.